By the autumn of 1949, the communists had driven the nationalists out of all the major cities. They fled to the island of Taiwan.
You could say leaving mainland China was the lowest moment in his life, but he never accepted defeat.